I think if we only move within a digital environment, probably we will lose touch with that physical identity which a workplace can actually bring to an organization. There's a way to compensate again that lack of a physical environment, and yet we're not yet into a situation where everything is digital. So this is a scenario for the future. So in any cases, I don't believe organizations can do without a physical environment somewhere or a place that people can identify to. Call it an office, a headquarter, a co-working space, a search space, it doesn't matter. But something physical they can attach to and find a community of workers. I think everybody will need of that as human beings. Although the digital workplace is becoming much more accepted, I mean, we are entering into a phase which we call a compensative society, so a virtual relationship equal a face-to-face relationship, and we don't have any problem about communicating through videos and so on. Society has completely accepted that today. It's still, in my view, necessary to maintain that level of physical contact. So at the moment, organizations are reflecting on how to structure a digital workplace. There are few papers being published about the subject at the moment. It will become much more important for organizations to have that digital space somewhere. The way it's going to be structured is still to be discovered. It could be a virtual island like we used to have, like in Second Life or something like that, which has already been experimented by Cisco and IBM, and I think it's Shell or BP who actually had something online, but it didn't prove to be that successful. So more work needs to be done on that, but it will have an impact definitely on us and on the way we work.